So welcome to my first 65 ever ODE vlog. I've done it. I did it. Yay. Anyways, I'm doing voiceover, so I can't say that already. But anyways, so I'm just tacking up for dressage. So I'm using a white saddle clip because that's what you're supposed to use in dressage. Christy also puts a quarter sheet on Penny because I like to warm up with a quarter sheet because she tends to tie up when she gets cold. So we try to keep her booty nice and warm. If you don't know what tying up is, it's basically a muscle condition where it's almost like spasms, if that makes any sense. It's kind of like if you have a big cramp and you can't like relieve the cramp. Anyways, I'm rambling. So today I had the Wollongarra ODE, which is just a 1 day event, and I decided to enter the 65 for no apparent reason. I've never jumped Penny 65 centimeters ever. And I thought I'd just do it at a competition because, you know, pressure. I was honestly a nervous wreck at this point because I hadn't walked the cross country before my dressage because I thought that would be a big mistake. So I went in and did dressage and she did okay. You guys will see the test in a minute, but I was really, really happy with her. And yeah, I'm just going to put some music over this because I don't really know what to talk about. Like, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm not a professional YouTuber. So this is our dressage test. This is the prelim 1B test. They usually have an eventing test, but I don't know why, but they were doing the normal dressage test today. But I actually was on a person, like the person before me, her horse pulled a shoe in the float or something. So I was on a little bit earlier than what I was supposed to be, so I didn't get a great warm up. But regardless, Penny was pretty good anyways. I just didn't worry when it didn't go to plan. So like, I was like, usually I get pretty grumpy if she's not got her head down or like working properly, but this time I was just like, whatever, I literally don't care, I just want to have fun. So we just trotted around and did our thing. I'm not really dressage literate, if that makes any sense. Here she kind of loses her impulsion because she was looking at something and wasn't getting off my inside leg. But other than that, I was pretty happy with the test. We did have a few moments of pacing, but at the end of the day, she is bred to pull a cart, and I honestly, she's 16 years old now. I'm never going to get her out of it. So I've just kind of accepted that now. And, you know, we don't do eventing for the dressage. So, but yeah, I was really happy with her. She's moving lovely at the moment. Obviously, in the hind end, if you actually look closely, you can see her gait abnormality. This is due to a check ligament injury she had when I first got her. She's not sore. She's not lame on it. It's just the way she moves. Here we have quite a hurried transition, but it was good for her. A nice strong canter down the long side, and we didn't break to pace, and this was actually one of the best canters she's done at an event before. Right in this corner here, she kind of starts to soften to my inside leg and just looks really, really lovely right there, and I'm like, yes, keep going. But yeah, I was really, really happy with her. So I think I'm just gonna leave this as more of a music video because I don't really know what to say anymore. I was really happy with her regardless. So we ended up scoring a 59%, which I was stoked about. Last time we went to an eventing show, I think I got like 54%. So, although we have scored 62 before, so we're kind of all over the place. But anyways, I was really, really happy with her. So, yeah. I'm Start box.
Start box. Ever used it?
Really? I went through this one last time. She would have had so much fun.
Why didn't you do the 45 then?
I don't know. Oh, that's really big.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Okay, you're at least on an experience
event. No, she's not experienced. It's like her third event.
Oh my god. This was a mistake.
No, it's okay.
To be honest, I wouldn't even want to drop that on Romeo.
That's. We're going to have a refusal on the first jump. No, that one's nice. That should be the first jump.
Stop being a pussy.
Shut up. As if you would do it.
I would do 65 only because both of you fuckheads are doing it.
Yeah.
Literally. Oh, it's a bit bigger now. I'm close to it. Oh, I told I shouldn't have walked. I should just stay all this way. I'll just walk them up to this way and they look small.
It's like last year with Romeo. That's how like recent, and I was like shit scared. Panic and easy jump. You just gotta keep her like no pacing before jumps.
No, she jumps better from a pace, honestly.
Really? Yeah,
she
pace whole
she jumps. Whatever. Yeah.
Can. See, I've jumped that with Romeo, but I
want to drop down to 45.
You can't though. So.
Maybe I'll just scratch.
The next one is all over.
Oh, it is a little bit bigger. Okay, I'm going this way. Oh my god, it is huge. She's gonna fall over it.
I don't think I have jumped this one jump in Romeo before. Yeah, this is pretty big.
Holy fuck.
Anyway, easily jump that.
Yeah.
Thank God I fucking saw this. Oh my god.
I know.
I would have felt so bad for you.
That one. Because she watches my vlogs.
She does, eh? But am I wrong?
No.
Fuck, that jump's huge.
Yeah.
Alright, do you want to walk the rest or go tack up the horse?
No, I'll go straight and tack her up.
I mean, I've jumped that jump. This is a relatively new jump since 2009, 16, 17. Yeah, it's been like a couple of years. So I said 2017. Yeah. Oh look, it's not even that deep. Yeah.
No.
They must have taken some sand out. The rain helped them. Because you go before the PTA one.
Okay. And then the number six over there looks freaking huge.
But the triples are easier for the horses though. I like collected in between. It was like a monster for me.
I'll just let her do her own thing, to be honest.
Yeah, maybe don't fuss with her. Because if you fuss with her, then
that's where I have refusals.
I don't know why you're so freaky out. The only thing she may do is stop for the carrots and the apple and the...
I've never jumped that big before.
Really?
No.
That's 65, so...
Really?
Do you measure anything on your phone?
No, it's fine.
She'll easily jump this.
Yeah, that one's fine, but I doubt we'll get that far on the course. We'll get eliminated.
But she'll be fine.
Okay.
How she talks when she comes near us. You've got this, Sophie. You're fine.
Good job. Keep it up.
This little pony did so good. She's like, can I eat that? I really want to eat that.
Can I even touch that hair?
Yeah, it's because it's meadow hair.
Oh, I've done 20,000 steps already.
Why?
Oh,
does it?
Yeah.
Oh, all this time. She's knackered, man. She is tired. Muscles are nice and loose, though.
Go away.
She's knackered.
Oh, well. She's got one more thing. She only got 5Ks or whatever it is. What? 1.7.
It's like 5Ks. Damn, she's dead. 350 meters per minute.
That's like a fast canter, eh? No, slow canter.
It's a slow, fast trot and slow canter.
The flame speed is the 45.
I was laying on her ass.
Okay. She
won't mind that. I know. See, Romeo hasn't even started growing this back yet.
Really?
Yeah. Like a little bit, but not everywhere. What are you looking for?
You put it on top of the saddle, but it's a bad problem. It ruins all your stitching.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, never knew that. I do it all the time.
Really? That's, well, it doesn't really matter. So.
Rude.
I was like, that's why your saddle shit. And I'm like, no, it's not shit.
Then why is there stitching here?
I'm doing it on the wrong side.
You're a fuckhead. Even I did it on the right side. Look at me go.
Let's don't look at Devin.
I can't even tell if I'm
pointing at my at the ground.
No, I'm not. I can see your arm. Oh. Penny, don't move.
Penny. It's like I'm leaving. Leaving all you bitches.
It won't kill her.
Hurry up. There. Hello.
Your ass is in my way.
Well, this fat belly is in my way.
Do you want me to do it? No, do you want to do something funny you've done on the wrong one?
What? You let me do that.
Can you just leave
such
it on that one?
No. See, it unbalances the saddle. Penny, you're such a fat ass.
Oh, I thought that was Penny that was just moved. There's a big bug on it.
Mm.
On you.
On me?
I'm joking.
Suck it in, fat ass.
Do you know something else that's funny? I'm joking.
So what? Tell me.
You're running late.
Am I?
No.
I am fine. I want to go one.
Well, I would do her boots, but you know, you're pretending you like those, especially if they cross country.
I have to do them myself. All right, that's just what.
Trying to put him in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than the church shoes. Really point to just to hurt them. All red lamps to tease them. None of these toys on these two made the whole year in a week too. Main chick out of their league too. Side chick out of their league too. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. And she clean it with her face, but you love your baby. They talking money, need a hearing aid. They talking about you, you don't see the shade. Switch up your style, you take any lane. Switch up your cup to kill any pain. Look what you've done. You're a pretty little star boy. Look what you've done. You're a pretty little star boy.
champion who did the biggest shit in the float.
Yep, it's huge.
Buddy, come here. Come on.
Hi everyone, so sorry for the shocker's appearance, whatever, it's fine. Just look at the beautiful background. Today I had the Wollongarra ODE and it went pretty well, to be honest. I had two refusals simply just because she's never done 65, like I've never even jumped her 65 over a show jump before. Like the first time, today was the first time I've ever jumped her 65 centimeters. Like, just put myself under pressure, you know? Seriously do tend to work a lot better when I'm under pressure, and she jumped fantastic and like I was pretty okay. I struggled a lot with pain towards the end, like before I had to get on for show jumping, I was like, oh my God, I cannot do it. Like I'm in so much pain. And then cross country was the same. I'm like, I can't get on. I was just really, really fatigued and tired and yeah, was just struggling a lot. So I'm very, very thankful for the help of my friend Christy, who helped me out a lot. Overall, we ended up coming 13th out of like 15 riders. So like we didn't come anywhere near the placings, but I wasn't expecting to. Like that's the thing. I just do it for fun. Like this is where I get my enjoyment out of. Like I find it such a, it just makes me feel really good about myself because I don't get to do a lot of stuff and I can't run, I can't exercise. I mean, I can run, but like it's not really good for me. But I just, you know, it's something that I can do myself and it's something that I really, really enjoy doing once the nerves are over and done with. And it just makes me feel really, really proud, like having this little pony that literally couldn't jump over 30 centimeters to jumping like 65. And I never thought I was going to ever do that on her. So it just like makes my heart scream. Like I was crying as I crossed the finish line because I was like, oh my God, she did it. Like she got me around safe. And like that's all I asked for. So I hope you guys enjoy and I will see you in the next vlog. I'm hoping to have more chilly vlogs up soon because she's all back and going again. She has a saddle fitter on Tuesday, which is like 2 days away. And yeah, I can ride her tomorrow if my legs aren't too sore, but we will see. I doubt I'll ride her tomorrow. I might just lunch her. So yeah, I'm really, really excited. So I might do a vlog tomorrow. We'll see. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I love all the support that you guys give me. And yeah, so bye.